right, yeah. You can always bump it if it gets too crazy, right? Alright, you ready?
Yeah, okay, so
where's the furler?
Furler's right here.
Alright, who's working the furler? This guy?
Yep.
And we're gonna do which tag?
It's red and white.
And this is the sheet?
Make sure the sheet on your side's free in that clutch. Okay.
Alright. I'll work this sheet, I guess.
Hey, what I do, that sheet's free to run.
It's up there.
Where's the sheet?
It's right on, on the...
Oh, this is the staysail sheet?
The red and white. This in your right hand. That one.
This? It's good to see what it'll do, what the boat will do with the staysail.
All right. Ready?
I'm pulling.
Hold on. There you go.
Is it free?
Need another hand?
Just being cautious. Start out at a beam reach and see what it does and then try to work your way up. Where's your speed? You're not meter.
2.4.
Where is it?
I don't see. Bottom.
Oh, okay, there.
I don't have the paddle wheel in, so we're just
this is GPS.
GPS speed.
Close enough.
And we got an ebb going too, so
well,
plus whatever.
I'm gonna go look at
making
it and see why it's not going out all the way.
Oh. Yeah, let me